2x is an integer. Imagine if root 2x is an odd integer. For example, if root 2x is equal to 3, imagine root 2 into 4.5. It's nowhere given that x is an integer. X can be something like 4.5. This turns out to be 3. But root of x upon 2, root of 4.5 upon 2 will be 1.5, which is not an integer. So a no is possible for such cases. A yes is of course possible for a lot of values. For example, if it is 2 into 200, you will get 20, and square root of 200 upon 2 will also be an integer 10. So when the value here is even, this will be an integer. When the value here is odd, this will not be an integer. And therefore, yes and no both are possible. Statement 1 is not sufficient. In this case, however, see, root x upon 18 is 1/3 of square root x upon 2, right? And if 1/3 of square root x upon 2 is an integer, then square root of x upon 2 is bound to be an integer. This is going to be 3i, which is of course going to be an integer. So in this case, a no will not be possible. You will always get a yes, and therefore statement 2 is sufficient. B is the right answer.